I would like to ask you one question, Father. Are you based here in the Philippines?
Po, I have a joint appointment po. So I spend August to December here in the United States. And in 10 days po, I will return home to Manila.
You stay here permanently,
for,
Father?
For 6 months po. 6 months. So I go 6 months in the U.S. and 6 months in the Philippines po. And I go back and forth. And I have two laboratories, po, one here in the United States and one at the University of Santo Tomas. And my students and I are working on a vaccine for the Philippines.
Wow, that's great. I hope you'd succeed. I hope and pray, really, that you'd be able to
pray,
help
po.
Us. Pero mas mabuti, Father, kung dito ka na lang. Hayaan mo na.
So, mas Saman marami po, na. I will talk to my superiors po.
Well, it's not but well kami mas gusto namin nandito ka na lang kasi are you still a Filipino citizen?
I am po, and I will die a Filipino.
Ah, okay. So we will expect a change of schedule next year maybe. Salamat at maraming salamat sa iyo, Father Austriaco. Maraming salamat po. You have been a great help to us. And God bless you. And the
God
lady.
God bless you po. In the Philippines.
But think about it. Stay longer here.
I will po.
Nandito ba pa yung family mo? Father, mother?
My mother lives in Las Piñas po. In Manila, and I am currently serving as a balik scientist po from the Department of Science and Technology, because I would like to build up. I was trained at MIT here in the United States po, and I would like to bring back my education to the Philippines.
We would be happy. I would be happy to appoint you as the Secretary of Health, if that is okay
no,
with you.
No, I'm sure. Secretary Duque is doing a fine job po, and he's a Tomasian po. So
oh, yes. He has shown events a desire really to rest after all these rocos against him. Sabi ko, I've been forcing him to stay. But he would be happy to give way to you, I'm sure.
Yes, Mr. President, to another Tomasian.
Salamat, Father. Thank you.
Salamat po.